And in that same region, there were shepherds out in the field keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with great fear. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people." The shepherds stood terrified and utterly incapable of fathoming the news that spilled from the heavens onto their mortal ears. How could they fully understand that this announcement of a Savior born in a barn would upend the world's notions of power, glory, and joy? They weren't talking about just any kind of joy, but great joy for all people. Joy that transcends space and time, extending to all nations, languages, and social circles, irrespective of race, class, or physical ability. The angels sang of a joy that would reconcile mankind's separation from God and bring near those who were once far away. Over the centuries, this joy would move condemned prisoners to sing praises on their way to execution, inspire the rich to give away their belongings, and cause people to lay down their lives for the gospel of great joy, the good news. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have joy.